Okay. Now let's learn the details of the ellipse. X square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. When a is less than b. If a is less than b, then the ellipse should be a vertical ellipse like this. See, this will become b, this will become a. This is a dash, b, b dash. Can you see that a is less than b? This is b, center. Center remains the same, 0, 0. Now, ca is the value of a, cb is the value of b. Which is appearing bigger, a or b? B is bigger than A. Therefore, A is less than B. If A is less than B, to get the details of the ellipse, you have to interchange all X and Y details. Say for example, if you want to write the focus, one focus will come on the Y axis and other focus will come on the Y axis downwards. In the previous case, if A is greater than B, where did you locate the foci? On x-axis. Now it will come on y-axis. So you have to just interchange the x details and y details. What is the focus in the other form, A greater than B? A comma 0. So here, the first focus is, you will write 0, and instead of AE, you will write BE. So this is 0 comma BE, 0 comma minus BE. What is the eccentricity for this, the earlier focus, earlier ellipse? E is equal to root of, now what will you write? E is equal to square root of b square minus divided by b. What are the directrices for the ellipse in the standard form? We have x equals plus or minus a by e. So now, where do you find directrices? The directrices are now parallel to x-axis. So y is equal to plus or minus b by e. Note these three details for the ellipse. X square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1 if a is less than b. For example, for the ellipse, x square by 16 plus y square by 25 equals 1. The eccentricity is, what is the value of the eccentricity? See, you compare this given equation with the standard form. What is the value of a square you see here? So a square equals 16 and b square is equal to 25. And you want to find the eccentricity. So e is equal to square root of 25 minus 16 divided by b is equal to 5. Square root of 25 is, so this is root 9 by 5. So that is 3 by 5. And note that 3 by 5 is less than 1. Therefore, this will represent an ellipse. Eccentricity is less than 1, should represent an ellipse. So just three details you need to remember as far as the ellipse x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1, where a is less than b. The ellipse comes vertical. The foci will be located on y axis. And the coordinates of the foci, s is equal to 0, be and 0, minus BE. So I can write s is equal to 0, plus or minus BE. Eccentricity is square root of b square minus a square by b, and directrices are y equals plus or minus